well, as well as the awards, which end up the weekend on Friday. Tonight, there is the songwriter night at the Art Center. Tickets are $15. Our daughter, Kelly Prescott, will be there singing some of her new songs.
Well, I don't have a new song in the gate, but I do have Hillbilly Jewels in the gate. Just because, and I love this. We'll take a listen for a few seconds and then talk about that song, because Kelly's here in spirit today.
Thank you.
the video earlier, I think we did share on the show some of it. Were you five?
How old?
The first time I got on stage, I was six at St. Vincent's Hospital. So Family Ground formed in when I was 10, 68, but I'd been already singing weekends, mostly in Quebec, where you could sing underage.
Your friend. Thank you so much for this.
Morning stars are rising.
Tracy Brown here. This is world class. And you were born to be on the stage of the Opry. And when I listened to you talk, I went to speak and to mention your gratitude to Terry. I think anyone who heard the quiver in your voice, at least they will love right now.
I know.
Yeah. She's become such a good friend.
Well, Kelly, you're very, very close.
Congratulations. On that accomplishment, so deserved, and support the phenomenal talent we have here in Ontario and locally.
My heart is blowing up right now. My mom was probably like, Family Brown, Family Brown. Like, it's inappropriate to look at.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Say hi, Mom. Good. We have
and there's tons of artists on the award show. We've got Good Brothers. We've got getting an award. We've got the Red Claws.
Right now, but I could talk to you all.
Gonna be a fun weekend. Thanks.